Yo, 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 what is up, my peeps? It is your main man, Cop, here. We are back with another awesome stream for you. Today, we're going to be streaming a little bit of that Final Fantasy VII Remake. Oh, it's been too long, my friends. Too darn long since I got to say that. So, pitter-patter, let's get at her like the old man says. This is either going to work out really well really poorly, okay? Because I do not remember how to do the combat in this game, because I've been gone for 2 months. So let's see just how good my muscle memory is, shall we? Last time we defeated what I hope is the last thing we get to have to defeat in Hojo's lab, the swordipede, and now we can push the button on the elevator. Let's head for the roof.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Oh, you know what? I completely forgot. I am rusty at this. Let's go here. Let's look for loot. Wait a minute. Before we follow the trail of deadly slime, why won't you let me go over there? Why would you put that there if you're not gonna let me go over there? Yo, Jay Storm, what's up, brother? Just adjust this so I can actually see your messages properly. It is good to be seen, my friend. Gotta check for loot. Loot is important. Okay.
Okay, the slime goes that way. But what's this way? Secrets? No secrets. Just the loop. You win this one, game. I'll follow your trail. Your ominous trail of evil slime. Oh, dear. Gonna let me go this way. Nope, not gonna let me go that way again. Did I get completely turned around and go back to where I started? Oh, that'll teach me. That'll teach me to look for loot. Looks like some fancy executive quarters.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there?
One would think there would be loot here. Well, we shouldn't need this, but we're gonna use it. Just us anime boys with spiky hair.
Help me, please. Is anyone out there? Hey! Please help me. Hey! Hey! Help me, please. Is anyone out there? Please help me! Hey! Help me! Please! Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please.
Oh, Barrett.
Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
Oh, Barrett.
A man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barrett! Stop it!
I mean, Shinra's evil. and the president is evil, but...
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
But Barrett's gun is bigger.
You son of a bitch!
No, they wouldn't dare. There's no way they would kill off. Who's gonna tell Marlene? Cause I'm telling you right now, ain't gonna be me. Yeah, that looks about like the source of all evil.
What's happening?
Stay calm.
Yeah, let's assess this thing. Jinoba Dreamwalker.
Allow me.
Top secret Shinra experiment specimen. Information on it is scarce, but it's believed to induce hallucinations. Stagger gauge cannot be filled. Oh, good. It's resistant to magic. Whatever that little crescent thing is. It's immune to a bunch of stuff. It drops an astral cuff. Didn't even know that screen existed. Okay. But he knows you kill the ads first.
Yeah.
Let's do Infinity's End. I don't remember what any of these do, but... Starshire, this fool, Tifa. Aerith. Fleeting Familiar. Okay. Infinity's End on Shinobi Dreamwalker. And we've got the Fleeting Familiar up. Let's drain some souls. What? I almost hear Metro say, okay, everybody focus the ads, focus the ads. Infinity's End, Genova Dreamweaver, abilities, Star Shower, Genova, abilities. No, wait for her to get two full things. Spells, raise, fine items, Phoenix down, cloud. Spells, cura.
This time.
I forget how to switch between characters. Star Shower. Oh, okay. Okay. Leviathan, take out Genova.
Duty calls.
Star Shower, Genova. Spells, Cura, Tifa. You're a Cloud. Spells. Cura. Tifa, that should heal all of us.
Give me your best shot. Go on. Bring it. Just go away.
Summon abilities. Briny below. Oh no, no, no. No summon abilities. Abilities. Triple slash on the left tentacle. Summon abilities, briny blow, Jenova Dreamweaver. Abilities, Tifa. Star Shower, Jenova. I have no idea what Arcane Ward does, but we'll put it on Cloud. Let's do a limb break on this fool. Ascension!
Gotta give it my all.
Oh, you sprouted more tentacles, did you?
Test your mind. That's that.
Nah, everybody's pretty good. How many of these tentacles are you gonna sprout there, buddy? Still immune, huh? Braver on tentacle R. Come on. So there's the only tentacle left is tentacle J. I don't know how I missed it, but I did. Really? Still immune? Apparently we went through the whole alphabet. An absurd number of tentacles game. Like, I get that they want to make the fight amazing. Star shower!
I'm ending this.
Star shower! ATB ward. Cloud. Again with the tentacles, huh?
Yeah.
Don't give up. Go on.
I am healing Cloud as fast as a man can possibly heal. I'd like to point out that we've gone through the alphabet twice now. With these tentacles. That means there's been at least 60 tentacles. Infinity's End, Tentacle A. Too far away. Me up, Aerith.
Go on.
Oh, you in for it now, Jenova Dreamweaver.
Let's dance, asshole.
Let's change characters again. Oh, yeah. So why was Jinoba that weird dude? The dude from my apartment building. I don't understand. I don't understand.
HQ, this is Avalanche 3-1. Taking another pass to search for friendlies.
Oh, thank God, the Avalanche helicopter. As long as Sephiroth leaves us alone, nothing else can possibly go wrong. Oh wait, Barret! Barret? Oh, thank goodness.
Oh. Are you hurt?
I knew they wouldn't kill him off this early.
Don't think so.
But...
this
okay.
Death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
So yeah, they were arbiters of fate. That's what she called them, yeah.
Thanks.
Aren't they? Oh, man. Like, I've never played the original game, right? But maybe they are trying to make it so the events of the original game happen the way they're supposed to? Because this is only part one, right? And I'm pretty sure Barret was meant to be in, like, the entire game. Okay. Phoenix down. Let's get a couple more of these. Because I used a couple. It's an armor. One I don't already have. Alright. Let's go back to Avalanche headquarters. Unless there's loot over here. Maybe there's loot over here. Loot? Secret loot? Oh, just... there... another vending machine. Oh. Apparently I'm not supposed to come out to the helipad. It wants me over here for some reason. No, no, it doesn't. Not this silliness again. Huh. Okay. See, apparently only I can get lost in a straight, narrow set of corridors. Wait, have we, Oh, it's the ladder. Stop it, Cloud. Stop going where I don't want you to. Thank you. just didn't see the ladder. There's a huge helipad there. Why would you climb the ladder after Sephiroth?
Sephiroth!
Hey, now Sephiroth is one of those weird guys from my apartment. Deal with the numbers. For sure, now everybody's waiting at the helipad.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Well, unless the Arbiters of Fate have a problem with... Let me guess.
Shit.
The Turks.
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
Oh, joy. Another boss fight.
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep. Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Oh, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Well, at least I have healing materia equipped.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course,
soldier
that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us.
And your massively overpowered dog.
Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say that.
Cess... Dark Star?
Too bad.
A military canine serving as Rupa's personal guard dog, a one-off breed specifically enhanced by Shinra's R&D division, follows the master's orders, but the patient and will die to protect him. Oh, he's gonna die. Attacks with only a slight effect on a stagger gauge until its link with Rupus is broken. Well, any idea how you would do that? Resident, son of the present, carries a custom-made shotgun and is protected by Dark Star, a military canine. No effect on his stagger gauge, however, hitting him with a certain attack when his guard is down will instantly stagger him. Well, what certain attack? That's not very helpful, Assess.
Yeah.
back on. Settle down now.
I won't give up.
Did he knock me out of that heel? Knocked me out of Braver. Run away again. Spells. So, in other words, three attacks on Darkstar and then out. Gotcha.
Ain't dead yet.
My number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Oh no.
That's a new trick.
Like it? Of course.
I get it. I gotta be close enough to see when that two thing is going off. Infinity's End on Darkstar. Then we go on a Limit Break on Darkstar.
Nothing personal. Now it's just the two of us.
Oh, good. We can do this whole fight in a cutscene here, all I like.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be on it. Keep it up.
That's
Oh. Oh, great.
Gotta be careful.
Keep it up. Where were we?
There's something better than a mega potion?
Let's try that again.
I don't know when he's vulnerable, is the big problem. Want to get to a decent amount of HP before I start trying things here. Okay, so when he's jumping around like that, can't attack. It's got to be when he's reloading, yeah?
Ain't dead yet.
I may have to learn how to block. Rolling may not be enough.
Where were we?
Oh yeah, that is definitely when he's quote unquote vulnerable. Okay. That reload window is just not very long. And you can only get 3 hits in. Ow. That hurt.
Keep it up.
Can't get too close.
Keep it up.
Ain't dead yet.
Okay, so I've done about 600 points of damage to him. Great! This should go good.
Where were we?
Gotta give it my all.
Ready? That all?
Never again.
Come on. Keep it up.
Second win.
You'll like me. Where were we?
Okay. Ah, I missed the window.
Let's try that again.
Stick around. Keep it up. You'll like it. Sure. Where were we?
Come on. Come on. Next reload, you're gonna be in trouble.
Keep it up.
Okay.
Oh, I've got two ATB gauges. You in trouble now, Rufus?
Keep it up. Ready? Right.
Next time I catch you in a reload. Okay.
Not looking good.
Stick around.
Uh-oh.
Right.
Come on, Gage. Fill. Come on, Gage, fill.
Fast.
crap. I thought I could predict the reload. Turns out I can't. Good thing I have so many mega potions, huh? See, what have I done to him now? I've actually done about 6k damage to him. That's the power of a limit break. Combat load, huh? I didn't even hit it for that fourth time. Come on, game.
Ain't dead yet.
Dang it. This reload is so unpredictable. Just when you think you've got it.
Let's try that again.
Ready? Come on. Okay.
Just gonna keep using these mega potions because I've got them. I might as well.
Right.
Oh man, I am taking so much damage.
Ready?
Has to be a reload. Come on. Next time I catch you in a reload, Rufus, you in trouble. Come on, reload, reload!
Keep it up.
Nothing personal. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
I thought that fight was never gonna end. I really did. That's my girl! Tifa! Well, you know, it'd probably be easier to hold on to her if
you gotta be better than this. If
sheathed your sword.
think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Did he live through the plate falling just to die from that? Damn it.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh yeah, because that's what we needed, a giant mech. I should title this episode with Boss Fights, the episode. Okay, gotta be getting near the end now.
Open wide.
Come on, Barret.
Get ready. It's
Video Games 101. You always take the ads out first.
Hey!
Barrier drones damaged. Overriding main cannon safety protocols.
Maximum fury! I just realized I do not have a an assess materia in here.
Right on.
abilities. Maximum fury!
Hope you don't mind.
Get him.
It's right on.
There.
Get out of the way, Barret! Where's Barrier Drone C? That's one drone down. Maximum fury on Barrier Drone B.
Don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
show you what I can do.
Need my help, do you?
Come on, where's your other barrier drone? That's why I popped my head out. Come on. I'm so bad at this game. Like, just laughably bad. Actually, why not? We've got a couple. It's a new trick.
Bring in the heat!
I just wanted to see if I could dodge that at the last second. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. I said, move to the right so you're out of the way. I suppose this one doesn't matter, it's a homing laser. If you're wondering why I haven't used my limit break yet, I was hoping the barrier drones would go down quicker than that. I could use my limit break on the actual arsenal. Barret. I was really hoping we were past this. Where it went like the opposite way that I pointed. Because I was trying to go to the right there. And it's only letting me go to the left, so. Like, seriously, it's only letting me go to the left.
I've lived through worse.
Right here. on! What's her summon? Shiva. Good. What's your summon? Fat Chocobo, that probably good.
Give him a show.
Like, stuck in a corner. I'm not even controlling where he's going it at this point. The main cannon is a weak spot, that's right.
Check out this ship right here.
Thank you. You know what? Actually, before I do that, let's try something. Let's try Thundaga on the arsenal.
Coming at you hard and fast.
Yes. Yeah, screw hitting the wheels, you know what? Like a challenge run. It's the only move left challenge run.
I'm here.
Oh, sure. Aerith can go to the right.
Strong, okay?
Maximum fuel. I'm getting one of these wheels down. Come on. Come on! Items, mega potion, Barret.
Never quit, never surrender.
Items, mega potion, Barret.
No, damn it.
Don't worry, I can handle this.
Items. Away.
Stay back.
Come on, right front wheel. Items. Mega Potion Barret.
Hell yeah, bring it on! I'm fired up and ready to go! Want some more?
So many Phoenix Downs being used.
You'll feel better in a second. Okay. You've got this.
About damn time. Ah! If it's an ass whooping you want, you're about to get that missile.
Come on. Target the arsenal, please. Cover where?
They all just blew off.
Let's finish this quick. this again.
We can't hide. What do we do?
Stop its attack.
Check out this ship right here.
Has to be the last boss of the of this chapter.
But we could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
Oh. Guys, I didn't think I was gonna make it through that. I really, really didn't. Thanks, Jay Storm, buddy. Holy cow. Especially because for the longest time, I was having trouble moving Barrett anywhere but left. That was killing me.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Heidegger.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are.
Hope there's a good place to save, because we're just about done for the night.
What is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
I forgot you called that.
Dog. What I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Lab rat dog. Oh, I needed that.
Garrett, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Oh. Nothing better than a soldier on a motorcycle. But where's Tifa? Is she on a motorcycle too? We all gonna get to ride motorcycles? I would pay to see Barrett try and ride a motorcycle with a gun arm. Oh!
Everyone, get in!
It's an old truck.
Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
Oh, we escaping. I'm gonna hit you with my motorcycle now.
Let's roll.
Okay.
Why has he always got a
Oh, This is so good. If I was that guard, I'd just peace right out. Be like, you know what? They ain't paying me enough for this. Oh, I love it. You know, for as much as I dislike the original game, this game, the remake is so awesome.
Home free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Isn't this the Arbiters of Fate?
Are you guys seeing this?
What are those Arbiters of Fate doing now? Way they're growing and flowing like that, it's almost like they're a giant parasite or mold or something. It's just blossoming.
What is all this?
Well, he can see them. Not everybody could. Does the Turk dude see them?
Is something wrong, sir?
I don't think the Turk dude saw them. But he's definitely seeing them. So that's mean!
I see. Very good.
What does it all mean?
The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
I mean, they're almost like a shoal of fish.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
You do.
Wait.
No, and you're not telling me, Eric.
Caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
Looks like we got another fight before we get to stop.
Mm-hmm.
That's right, Cloud. Kill them all in a cutscene so I can save. Wow, he's so much better at that than I am.
They're gaining on us! Come on, step on it!
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster!
How the hell do we get saddled with this junk?
Give it up! There's nowhere to run! Get ahead of them!
Don't give up!
Okay, so I need to be on the right side to affect them. At least this dude's on my left. Can't attack them from that side, Red.
Careful. Stay out of the line of fire.
I'm trying. Yeah, that truck needs to go. stay by cutscene. Telling you right now, if this puts me back at the start of that. At least it could put me back at the cutscene. Ah, thank goodness.
Heads up.
That chopper's all mine. I'll bring it down real quick.
Don't give up.
Cloud, here.
Oh, sure, now you heal me. Yeah. Second time's the charm.
Bring it home.
Keep it up.
I wonder. Now it's a robot on a giant metal ball. He's getting spinning slashed. That's right, Barrett. You... Okay, that's my guard. Come on.
Whoa.
I'm trying to keep my guard up. Oh, you can dodge that too. Attack from the right hand side.
And don't come back. Can't get there, okay?
Hey Red, where are some of those heals? Tells me it's not over though.
You all right?
Oh, there we go. There's those heals.
Get down.
Them again. Guess we owe you another.
Barrett, didn't you say something? You were gonna do something about that helicopter?
I'll take the chopper. The bikes are all yours, Cloud.
Midgar, warning shot. Engaging targets.
Once again, can't go right.
Preparing to engage target.
Which is really unfortunate. But you can only attack from the right. Let's see if I can get him over here.
Targeting vehicle's wheel.
No, you didn't.
Target acquired. Preparing to engage target.
Dead, go right. God.
Targeting vehicle's wheel. Target acquired. Preparing to engage target. Shot.
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on, Barrett, take that thing out! I have this same problem with this controller a couple of episodes ago, where it had a mind of its own. I thought I had fixed it, but then I didn't play with it for 2 months, right? Have to fix it again.
So now, they're on our side?
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Oh, I see. There's an attack right button as well. Oh, I'm a moron. I can't see where I am. Vote and slow down when he does that. Come back in. Speed up. Okay, I see. So you gotta take each wheel out to stagger them. This is not gonna work well. Try that again.
Oh.
Keep it up.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fast. Slow. Actually, let's try this side. Nope, nope. Cloud. Cloud.
Hey, fight's not over yet.
Cloud. Come on, spinning slash!
Show me what you can do! We're kind of in a hurry! You can do it!
Controls just the worst.
This should make you stronger.
Thank you, but I can't get out of the way. I think we're doing better than last time. We seem to have entered a new phase. Are killing me. Quite literally, actually. Come on. Yo, Aerith, red, heals, anytime.
Shake it off, okay?
Still got the fight in you? Hey, fight's not over yet!
Come on. We're beating this thing, I'm telling you right now. We are beating this thing. I'm trying to not pick up the pace so I can get around it. Thank you very much.
We're kinda in a hurry.
Come on.
Keep it up.
I've got you, brother.
Okay. Yeah, I cannot turn right to save my life.
This should make you stronger.
Guess I just have to wait for him to turn around. Come on! Come on. Come on.
Show me what you can do.
Can do.
got some fight in you?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! And... Come on.
No need to cry. Oh man, calm down already.
Focus.
I'm trying to focus, Red. I don't know if I can do this with these controls like this. But we're making progress, so let's keep trying. Gotta get up to the mid wheel. We do the spinning slash.
Man, calm down already.
Still got some fight in you?
Yeah, not sure how much.
Focus.
And all three. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Just need to get into that mid wheel, and you're gonna be staggered. Come on.
Still got to fight in you.
Oh, come on. I swear I am steering to the right. I'm really sorry. I need to fix this controller before I can try that fight again. So, I think that's going to be it for the stream tonight. Those of y'all watching this, today is Tuesday. This will go live for everybody else probably Saturday morning. We'll do another stream probably Friday morning. It'll be a public stream for a brand new short random game. So thank you all for joining me. Y'all take care. Have a great night. See you next time. Peace. Top out.